modeling organization, in a way that I believe has very high potential to greatly decrease risks by simply preventing the occurrence of errors in the first place. One of the comments that, you know, the theme of this conference is practical steps to protect organizations. I think a great way of doing that is to simply do it right the first time and then do it well over time. And that's really going to be the topic of what I'm going to share with you today. This is a bit of a different kind of thing for me because this talk isn't presenting research and I've done some new stuff that I've discovered or invented or developed. This is really about sharing with you some very impressive work that a bunch of other people have done over a period, I believe, of many, many years. So I'm going to attempt to give a summary of what I saw as the high points of three very sophisticated intellectual achievements. And I have to tell you right up front that I don't have nearly as deep an understanding of these techniques as any of the people I've listed here. I want to thank all these individuals for helping me with this talk, in some cases, spending quite a bit of time with me. The three methodologies we're going to talk about today are FAST, OPERIS, and SSRB. FAST.